An assailant attempts to choke him, grab his arm, and step out to the side and deliver a front kick to his groin and a kick to the head. An attacker has a strong headlock on him. Quickly deliver a finger jab to it.
大家好，老师从业中医男科30余年，帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理重回男性雄风。如果你也存在房事时间短、勃起无力、硬度差、中途疲软、肾虚、前列腺炎等问题，现在就加中医老师微信574-993-200，纯中药，一人一方，治根治本，帮助你持续坚挺20至40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，彻底告别快男软男。记住微信574-993-200。
The attacker has the same headlock on you. Turn your body toward the attacker and with your free hand execute a blow to his groin. Whenever you're caught in a headlock, you must act fast with a counter, or else the attacker will drag you to the ground, making it harder to free yourself.An assailant sneaks up behind you and strangles you with his left arm, grabbing your right hand. Before the assailant can bend you backward in a vulnerable position, move quickly to your right and apply an elbow strike to the assailant's exposed rib area and stomp on his feet. An attacker grabs you from behind and puts you in a tight bear hug, pinning both of your arms. Immediately, execute a left hand strike to his groin and headbutt to his face.The assailant has a bear hug around you, but your arms are free. Instead of attempting to free yourself from the grip, just deliver a reverse elbow strike to his face, then continue with an arm lock. The assailant grabs you from the front and lifts you off your feet. Swing your foot back and deliver an upward knee blow to the assailant's groin. The assailant grabs you from the rear and lifts you off your feet. Swing back your head to bang it against the assailant's face. Another option is to execute a blow to his groin with either of your free hands.You have more time to act in this situation because the attacker can't do anything to you as long as he keeps hugging. The assailant has a frontal headlock on you. Before he can drop you to the ground, take aim and throw an uppercut through his groin. Sometimes in close quarters fighting, you may end up in a headlock. The most important thing is to counter quickly so you are not pinned to the ground.